Proposals relating to enhancing financial inclusion include 2 points. First, enhancing the limit of collateral-free agricultural loans from rupees 1 lakh to rupees 1.6 lakh, keeping in view the overall increase in inflation and the rise in agricultural input costs. This is expected to enhance coverage of farmers in getting access to formal credit. Setting up of an internal working group to examine and recommend measures to address issues pertaining to policy framework and delivery of agricultural economy in the country. On the payment systems, the feasibility of bringing payment-related activities of payment gateway service providers and payment aggregators under direct regulatory ambit of the Reserve Bank will be examined. This is considered necessary given their increasing importance in the evolving structure of payment systems in the country and the fact that at present they are essentially regulated indirectly through the banks with whom they have tie-up.